Good morning, class. I'm Awantika Tripathi, student teacher of Army Institute of Education. So students, today we are going to learn about major domains of the earth. So before we move ahead, firstly answer the question, how many parts the land of earth is divided into? Yes, the answer is correct. Water, land and air. So let's move forward. So the solid portion of the earth we live in is called as lithosphere. The gaseous layers that surround the earth is called atmosphere. The hydrosphere comprises water in all its forms, that is ice, water and water vapor, is called as hydrosphere. So when we combine all of these three, lithosphere, atmosphere and hydrosphere, is called as biosphere. Let's move forward. So lithosphere is divided into seven continents: Asia, Europe, Africa, North America, South America, Australia, Antarctica. So hydrosphere consists of water in all its forms: oceans, rivers, lakes, glaciers, and water vapors. Earth is called as blue planet because it consists of 71% of water and 29% of the land. Oceans are the major part of hydrosphere. There are three moments of the ocean water vapors: the waves, the tides, the ocean currents. There are five major oceans: Arctic Ocean, Pacific Ocean, Indian Ocean, Atlantic Ocean, Pacific Ocean. Atmosphere. Atmosphere is made of air, which is composed of many gases, water vapor, and dust particles. Now we will learn about layers. So there are four layers of atmosphere: stratosphere, mesosphere, thermosphere and exosphere. Now we will learn about biosphere. Consists of hydrosphere, atmosphere and lithosphere. The biosphere is the narrow zone of contact between the layer, land and air. It is the zone that life exists, which makes the earth a unique planet. Thank you.